They are in their seventh consecutive state tournament. Leisner plants, throws, again looking for Mogg, up for grabs, he goes and gets it, then he's stripped of the ball, it's incomplete. So he went up and got it. How many defenders were around Mogg? He still went up and got it, but couldn't hold on. Incomplete, it's fourth down.
And it looked like he almost had this great concentration, just a nice job by the defensive backs. What you're taught is to go for the arm. Don't let him complete that catch.